We create a movement joint by cutting a vertical slot in the masonry wall, and then we put our HeliBar with our movement slip tie across horizontally the vertical slot we've created. And then you bond it in with HeliBond, and then you fill the vertical slot using a two-part polysulfide.